I'm trying to install a camera trap to catch insects, particularly hawk moths that can be pollinators of the species on what I'm working here in Bouamir. Yeah, which is Cyrtorchis letouzeyi, a very rare species that is endemic of this place. For the light trap, we use a really large white tissue that we try to tie it on branches of trees or sticks. And after, we use a generator to have the light. So now we have to install it and watch every insect that comes to it. Because the thing is to really install the light trap, and after every insect that comes to the light, you have to capture it and take some measurement and maybe have a count of the insect that comes and try to make some link between the flowers and the pollinators. And we also use the cameras that we install, but in the other way in this Augustan rock, where there are many of these plants on which I'm working. And we hope that with the camera trap, we'll be able to have some pictures or video of the pollinators on the flowers. So we try to make the link between the insect that we'll be catching here and the one that we are seeing on the video. Still waiting for the one that I need to see, the hawk moth. This one has the feather are too big, because the other one, the pollinators, it's one plus gros, and the feathers are more smaller.